There's an aerial view of the Jansong Hongeldong Gymnasium, site of men's team table tennis. This is the gold medal match between China and Japan. And there you see the results so far. This is the third match, the first game. Lai Jiajin of China taking on Masataka Morizono of Japan.
14-13.
With that point there, now 14-13 here in this first game. Japan won the opening match 3-1 as Yuya Oshima defeated Chen Jin. China would equal things though in the second match. Liu Yi defeated Masaki Yoshida 3-1. And that brings us to where we are here right now. Lai Jiajin taking on Morizono.
15-14.
Now 15-14 China. Chance to win this opening game here, the third match, but Japan equals it again. Now Morizono to serve. So that one's short. And again, China with the lead. And that return goes long. And Lai will win this opening game 17-15 over Morizono. He would go on to win that match 3-1, setting up the fourth match between Chen Jin and Masaki Yoshida. This is the fifth game here of this fourth match. China with a commanding lead, Chen up 6-1 on Yoshida. And there, tough break there for Yoshida. Ball off the net, and he couldn't quite put it away. You'll get a look at it here. Right here, he just can't quite get enough on it to put it away, and Chen returns it easily for the point. China is looking for their fourth straight Universiade gold medal, as they won gold in Kazan, in Shenzhen, as well as in Belgrade in 2009. Japan has been defeated by China in the last two Universiades, so they're looking to add a gold now to their collection of two silvers. 7-4 right now. Chen in front. And that return goes long. Now 8-4, 3 points away from gold for China. Move now 9-6, Chen serving. Huge forehand there from Chen, but the backhand defies him. It ends up in the net. Japan down 2. There you see that backhand slice from Chen just falls a little bit short. And again into the net for Chen. Yoshida hanging tough here. Down now 9-8. That forehand goes long. Match point now for China. Chen to serve. And that backhand return is long. And for the fourth straight Universiade, China are the gold medalists in men's team table tennis. They defeat Japan 3-1. Japan with their third straight silver. France and Chinese Taipei both win bronze.